delighted to be joined by Ian Prentice, the Managing Director of Technology Metals Australia. Ian, welcome.
Thanks, Eliza. It's great to be here.
So, Ian, here we are at the Noosa Mining Investment Conference. Why would you say that conferences like this are important?
It's very important to be able to interact with investors. So this sort of conference has a lot of investors, has a lot of high net worth investors. Also, this conference, we also see some of the brokers and fund managers attending as well. So we have a really good cross-section of investors at this sort of a conference. And it also gives them the opportunity to speak with us, but equally us the opportunity to speak with them and see where their thoughts are around investing.
And so your main area of focus is the Gabonintha project in Western Australia. Tell me a little bit about vanadium and what are its main uses?
So vanadium is mainly used in steel. So 90% of vanadium is used as a steel alloy agent. But there's also some big growth areas in vanadium. So the specialty alloys, particularly in the aeronautical industry, in chemical industry, but also the emerging vanadium redox flow battery industry. So that's a stationary storage battery. And that's a really big growth sector which will be linked to the renewable energy. So as we're moving more and more into renewable energy, we need certainty of storage. So the vanadium redox flow battery, or VRBs, are really going to be a big growth area. And the beauty of those, both of those areas, or all three of those areas, they require a higher purity of vanadium. And one of the things that is quite unique in our project is that we naturally produce a much higher purity vanadium than a lot of other producers in the sector.
And in terms of feasibility study, what are the next steps?
So we completed a pre-feasibility study June of last year, and then we've went straight into a full definitive feasibility study. So we're in the very, very final stages of that right now. So we've effectively completed that study. We're now compiling all of that and verifying all the data. And so that'll be announced in the coming weeks.
Wow, exciting times for investors ahead.
Absolutely.
Thanks very much for coming in today, Ian.
Thanks, Eliza.